welcome back to my YouTube channel. And guys, for today's video, gusto kong i-share sa inyo yung review ko regarding this product that I discovered. And guys, without further ado, let's get on to the video. Okay guys, so the product na tinutukoy ko is itong Chun Chun Su face cream. So this is how it looks like. And ito yung itsura niya guys. It contains 10 grams and yung size niya guys is 1.5 inches. And guys, yung texture niya, it's a little bit creamy and sticky. Ayan siya guys. So guys, 3 weeks ko na itong ginagamit and I've been a user of this product for more than 1 month. So gusto ko siyang gawan ng review at ma-share sa inyo guys about my thoughts regarding this product. And guys, yung smell niya, it smells like an old lady guys. Pero, carry lang naman yung amoy niya guys. At aside from this, Chun Chun Su guys, napakamura niya at it's very long lasting. Talagang effective siya guys, pampanggal ng pimple, nakakapag-smooth siya ng face guys. So, itong Chun Chun Su face cream na to guys, it is available in 2 variants. So, first ko siyang napanood sa TV guys, yung Kapuso Mo Jessica Soho. Kaya, na-excite akong gamitin siya at itry guys. Kasi sabi ng girl doon, si ate, na 40 years old na siya. Nung 14 years old daw siya guys, eto na yung gamit niya hanggang sa nagkaroon siya ng asawa, anak, eto pa rin yung gamit niya sa face niya. And makikita mo talaga guys na she looks younger than her real age. Ang kinis-kinis na mukha niya, walang pores, walang pimples. So, ayun, na-excite ako na why hindi ko subukan yung Chun Chun Su na yun. Murang-mura lang naman, 20 pesos. So, carry ko na. At may ilang beauty Pinay vloggers rin ako napapanood sa YouTube guys na ginagamit nga rin daw nila itong Chun Chun Su. At sabi nga nila na maganda daw at nakakakinis at nakakaputi rin daw ng face. So, yun na nga guys. Out of my curiosity, bumili ako sa drugstore dito malapit. So, una ko na-try yung orange one with beta-carotene. So, that one na-try ko, hindi ako humiyang. Nag-earn ako ng breakouts and pimples. So, in-stop ko siya. And then, I decided to use this one, the pink container with gold sticker. So, it is available in 3 variants. So, there's another 2 variants with pink container. Chun Chun Su na hindi ko po na-try. So, yung difference lang nila, guys, yung sticker. Yung isa, gold sticker, and the other one is white sticker. Pero yung effect nila at concentration, same lang naman. So, guys, itong pink container with gold sticker, for whitening siya, cleaning and removing pimple and blemishes. And yung orange naman guys with beta-carotene, whitening din siya and for removing pimple and blemishes as well. So, yun nga guys, disclaimer lang, that's what happened to me, may or may not work to you guys. We do have different types of skin. So, dito hiyang ako, maaring hiyang kayo dun sa orange with beta-carotene guys. And it came in a product description written in the small paper. So guys, sahin ko lang yung ilang nakasulat dito. Chun Chun Su face cream, this company has devoted itself for many years to the development of a new kind of skin cream. Chun Chun Su face cream, it is made of high quality ingredients. Yes, the best cream for oriental skins both young and old. This new improved cream makes your skin feel smooth, tender, helps skin from getting rot and dry. Direction: wash face with warm water and mild soap before application. For best results, try 2 to 3 times a day, morning, afternoon, and at bedtime. With your fingertips, get small amount of cream and spread gently on the face in an upward stroke. Rub well into the skin until it disappears. Apply more and frequently on blemishes on the neck and also as a makeup base for cosmetics. This can be worn day and night to help dry up pimples and make your skin smooth. So guys, don't you worry if ever may nasusubok ka nito, much better if mag-patch test ka muna sa hand mo. If naramdaman mo, na-feel mo na nangangati siya or you feel itchiness, redness, huwag mo na siyang i-apply sa face mo guys, baka ma-irritate lang yung skin mo guys. So tandaan mo na yung skin mo manipis lang yan, not unlike sa balat ng katawan natin. But don't you worry guys, kasi may caution naman nakalagay dito if ever na-try mo siya. Nakalagay naman dito kung ano yung gagawin. And ang ganda ng claim niya guys, no? So based on my experience, yung claim niya, totoo. It's true. Nakakapag-dry up siya ng pimple. So guys, meron akong pimple dito. Ayan. So ipapakita ko sa inyo guys, right after ko gamitin itong Chun Chun Su Facial Night Cream. So guys, yun nga, na-dry up niya yung pimple ko dito. But hindi niya nawala yung scars ng pimple ko. Pero lalo niyang napaputi and napakinis yung face ko, guys. So, baling ginagawa ko, bago ko gamitin yung Chun face cream na to, guys, I used to wash my face with mild soap like Safeguard. And kung minsan naman, yung kojic acid soap, guys, yung ginagamit ko sa face ko. And then, I put my favorite alcohol-free toner called Cider Vinegar. And kung minsan naman, guys, yung Eskimol Classic Toner yung nilalagay ko sa face ko before ako mag-apply Chun face cream. So, ginagawa ko, naglalagay ako sa, pati sa neck ko, guys, and then I rub it gently with circular motion. And ano, kapag naglalagay kayo ng something sa face nyo or nag-scrub kayo, in a circular motion lang para hindi ma-irritate yung, kasi manipis lang yung skin natin sa mukha, guys. And then, yun nga, pagising ko sa umaga, nakita ko na na-amaze ako, na-shock ako talagang may nagbago, lalong kuminis yung face ko at na-dry up niya agad all ko, guys. So, give it a try, guys. Maganda siya, mura pa. And then, you can also use it morning, afternoon, and night. Pero ako, guys, ginagamit ko lang siya tuwing gabi kasi oily face na ako. Pero if nag-stay lang ako sa bahay for the whole day, naglalagay rin ako ng morning, afternoon, and night. So, maganda naman yung results niya, guys. So, based on my experience, honestly, it immediately whitens my face and then it also dry up my pimple and then my face became radiant, smooth, and healthy. So, guys, I may sound exaggerated but it's true based on my experience. Kaya ginawan ko siya ng review para may share ko sa inyo, guys, itong product na na-discover ko na murang-mura, 20 pesos. It is easily available to all leading supermarket, guys. So, guys, let's move on to our pros and cons. So, guys, yung pros ko regarding this product, yun nga, it is very cheap, very long-lasting na siya, it is effective for whitening, removing pimple, nakakapagpakini siya ng balat, and maaari mo siyang gawing makeup base, and then travel kit din siya, guys, kasi sa liit niyang to, madadala mo siya, guys, kahit saan ka magpunta. And then, guys, yung isa pang nagustuhan ko dito sa Chun na to, guys, nakakapag-moisturize din siya ng face, guys, as in, talagang pagising mo ng umaga, makikita mo na ang lambot-lambot ng face mo, parang baby face. And then, guys, let's turn into the cons of this Chun Shansu face cream. So, yung ayaw ko lang sa kanya, medyo oily siya at yung scent niya, medyo hindi kaaya-aya. Pero, carry lang naman kasi pagkalagay mo sa face mo, nawawala naman yung amoy based on my experience. And then, medyo matagal lang siya makapagpawala ng acne scars. But overall, guys, I will rate it 9 over 5. I'm sorry, 9.5 over 10. So, nagustuhan ko naman siya, guys, despite na hindi siya ganun kabilis makapagpawala ng acne scars. Maganda naman siya based on my experience. And then, guys, let's move on to the final rating of this Chun Shan Su face cream. So, guys, yun nga, I can highly recommend this product to you, guys. But I would still recommend to you to watch your diet as well. Drink a lot of water, guys. Napaka-importante niyan. Kasi yung skin natin, guys, just like the porous na hindi nadidiligan, talagang magda-dry siya, masasira at manunuyo. So, kailangan every other day, nag-moisturize tayo ng face, nag-exfoliate. So, para maging blooming yung face natin, yung skin natin, guys. Para hindi siya ma-dry up. So, yun. And then, guys, avoid mo rin yung too much oily food kasi nasa kinakain din yan, guys. So, ako rin, nagkaroon ako ng maraming pimple and then I changed my diet kasi noon, noong teenager ako, mahilig ko akong kumain ng junk food, ng mga ma-oiling pagkain, and then I changed it. Now, I'm acne free. So, kung magkakaroon ako ng pimple, sa tingin nagkakaroon ako ng period, pero hindi siya tumatagal, natatanggal din yung pimple ko, guys. And then, itong Chun Shan Su na to, nakakatulong siya sa akin para mag-prevent yung pimple ko, guys. And then, yun nga, guys, subukan nyo tong product na to, especially sa mga girls dyan na naghahanap ng affordable and yet effective na beauty product, guys. So, and masasuggest ko rin, guys, na don't spend too much money for beauty products. Always do a research, experiment sa mga product na locally available here in our country, Philippines, na mura na at effective pa. Kasi, guys, minsan, yung mga mamahaling product, nakakapagpanipis siya ng face, na-experience ko rin yan, which is hindi maganda sa balat natin, guys. So, we need to take care of ourselves outside. Kailangan meron tayo, mag-invest tayo ng skincare para sa face natin so that when we get age, we age gracefully. And then, yun lang, guys, sana nagustuhan nyo tong video na to at may share nyo to sa mga friends nyo. sa mga mommies nyo na hindi pa nakatry nitong chinchensu face cream. It's very affordable, budget friendly guys. So yun lang guys, I hope na nagustuhan nyo tong video na to. And don't forget to like, comment, share your thoughts and ideas. And give this video a thumbs up if nagustuhan nyo tong video na to. So I think that's all for today's video guys. Again, this is Caroline and see you on my next video. Bye bye!